An incredible rescue in the middle of the storm.
Omaha firefighters save a little girl's life after a car slides down a driveway, trapping her underneath.
KETV NewsWatch 7's Melissa Fry joins us live.
Well, Brandy, we've never heard of a rescue like this, and neither have firefighters. Face down in the snow, this six-year-old girl bravely waits for rescue crews to figure out how to keep the car from crushing her.
A little girl loaded with energy, unstoppable, unfazed after an icy accident.
They were pulling the sled, and then they stopped for the car, and the car started to go up the driveway.
But as the kids crossed the driveway, the car slid back.
And the car was moving back, kind of shot. It was parked in the driveway.
But the car only stopped with Sherilyn wedged under it. Her little face planted in the snow.
Cold and scared and saying, I want to get out of here right now.
Sherilyn's patience put to the test. The first firefighters on scene faced a rare rescue that carried a lot of risk.
We needed to get this girl out from underneath the car for fear of it rolling underneath her or on top of her.
A heavy car on a little girl on a sheet of ice.
One of my firefighters took one of our rescue ropes that we carry, and the garage door was open, so we ended up tying the front end of the car off to the rope, and then we ended up using a knot, and we tied to the steps that were inside the garage.
And with Daddy holding his little girl's hands,
they lifted up the car, and then Dad pulled me out.
A bad situation ended with the best outcome. That's how they'll remember it.
You can find the bad things if you want them, or you can find the good things if you want them, and we found the good things today.
Now, Sherilyn and her father's bond made even stronger by tragedy. She lost her mother to cancer last week. Her father's now raising four children alone, but like Mr. Lampman said, they're holding on to the good things.